We have here the Logitech wireless keyboard and mouse. This keyboard is Logitech K270. And the mouse is Logitech M185. The problem is we lost the USB dongle or USB receiver. Trying to search for a solution, I found out that Logitech allows the end user to reprogram Logitech USB dongle using its Logitech connection utility. You can buy the dongle online for $7 more or less. Or like in my case, I'll have to take it off from my old Logitech mouse. I'll have to sacrifice my older mouse in exchange of mouse and keyboard. Anyway, this older mouse has already defective scroll button and the rubber is a little bit sticky. Now I'll have to connect this USB dongle to show you that this was paired on my older mouse. As you can see, this is working on my older mouse. But not yet on the other one. Now we will open our browser to download the Logitech connection utility. Click the downloaded file, then click Next. I will remove first our USB dongle to show you the step-by-step procedure. After we click the Next, the program will ask us to plug in our USB dongle. After we plug in, the next button should now be clickable. We will turn off this older mouse and set aside it for the meantime. Then, as instructed, we have to locate our device power switch and turn it on.